What's going on, guys? And welcome back to my Mass Effect playthrough. What the fuck? And I've decided that I'm not sure if you watched the last episode, I was doing a bit of side questing and all that kind of stuff, and this panel here is where I'm supposed to go, but I don't know if it's just glitch or something, I can't even go to it. Maybe one last try on the journal. Investigate the center site. Investigate operation center site. Done most of that in the last one, but operation center site. Looked at the militia site, Pathfinder HQ site, so where? Man, that is so annoying. It says I have to go right there, so. Tan's office, militia office, arms merchant, crashes office, tram station. Well, pretty much where I am now is where I'm supposed to be, but. Investigate operation center. Is this the operation center? It's gotta be. It is. So it's around here. Guess I could just scan everything. But I don't think that was it.
Uploading new analyses.
What? I don't think this is going to be it, but you know, I just want to kind of move on because I want to get into the action a bit more. But a quick little check around would. Hurt. I don't know where it is, man.
Uploading new analyses.
I don't know, I might have to leave that side quest for another time. What about you? Look suspicious. It says I have to go there. I've even gone back and tracked there, but nothing.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now uploading new analyses.
Got nothing here, man. Nothing at all. I've even gone back and tried to speak to the dude, and he said nothing either. Could be anyone, maybe. Let's see if I can talk to him one more time. Nope, be in chat. So we're leaving. Fuck this. I think one of the other quest lines we had to do was. Not first murder. Priority ops, a new beginning. Speak with Sam on the Hyperion, that's what I want to do. So let's go have a quick chat and see what's up with that guy. What up, Core?
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you.
It's a little bit tough.
First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
I guess it is understandable, but Addison wasn't my favorite. She's a bit of a bitch. But, you know, I'm pretty sure if anyone else was in that spot, they'd be the same.
If I fail, we...
You won't.
Let's hope not.
You won't. That's the end of it.
Damn.
I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew.
Sweet as
shit. She said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your sister's doing.
Sweet. So, let's go and go back to the Hyperion first, see what Sam wants. It's got to be something pretty important because I was getting a slight headache, so it must be a malfunction or something. Or maybe I unlocked another ability. Find out. I did change my abilities around too, if you guys didn't see that the last episode. I'm going to show you guys real quick. I pretty much invested some more into put one on pull and throw. I want to try and combine these three together, charge, pull and throw, you'll see. I do want Nova in there, but I don't think I can actually use that. I put one incinerate was probably a bit of a waste of time, I think. But I put another one into assault rifles just to try and make my assault rifle a little bit stronger, but we'll see how this goes. See, look at my place looks good. See if I can scan anything. I think I already have, so there's probably no point. It's my crew, my crew. Let's go see what Sam wants. Everyone seems pretty relaxed, don't they? But let's move on. Oh, wrong way. These arrows can be a bit confusing sometimes. Here we go. Oh wait, am I even going to the right spot? Oh yeah, sweet.
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to Sam Node.
What's up, Sam Node?
I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential.
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
Why the secrecy, man?
I don't understand the word team.
Your father felt it was for the best.
Oh, you mean secrecy from everyone else?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required.
Oh, nice.
Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
Sweet. It could scare people. Although it does breed paranoia.
Keeping things like this secret just makes everyone suspicious. Like you're up to something.
Alec didn't think others would understand. He viewed it as a symbiotic relationship benefiting us both.
What do you get out of this?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient. Far beyond what even the initiative understands.
Yeah, I've had that problem before.
You're an AI. So what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
Oh, I see. That's pretty amazing, though. Will it hurt? I'm still the boss.
That's pretty amazing.
But beyond what many people will accept, your father knew some would fear it.
Yeah, he's got a point. So what does this mean for the two of us?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Ah, I see.
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed.
Yeah, I kind of figured as much.
Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
New ship.
Thanks.
Profiles. Profiles allow Sam to reconfigure Ryder's implant for superior battlefield performance. Select the profile and press X to activate it. I want... Oh, what have I only unlocked? Vanguard. Okay. Oh, it's because I have to put points into it. That's why. That's probably why this one's been... Because I picked Scrapper. I think that's why it's been unlocked. Invest in combat tech and biotic skills to unlock more powerful profiles of a variety of styles. Sweet. So, how do I get to... Yeah, profiles. Damn, I only had one unlocked. Really want the Sentinel one. I like the shields they have. 3 points invested in biotics and tech. Damn, so I need 3 points in tech as well. Okay, sweet. Now that I know that, that's good. Skills? No skills. Okay, so we've unlocked that. Right of family secrets. Find a way to remove and remove blocks. I don't want that right now. Maybe we'll go to my ship. I want to go to my ship. Have I got that on my journal though? Let's go to your ship. Let's go to my ship. Where is my ship?
Pathfinder, Captain Dunn said to seal your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
So we'll go here first, I guess. Sidearm.
Your father's first sidearm. A memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Halleck's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Crazy times, alright. Oh, he's got a Normandy. Nice, Normandy model. Normandy's awesome. Hopefully we get a ship like that. What's this one, book?
Printed books?
Reproductions of Lewis and Clark's journals, detailing their expedition in the 19th century.
Sweet.
Explains Dad's interest. They were Pathfinders too.
Memory trigger. Caffeine machine.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you, needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And now you know what humility feels like.
Swing, that must be all about here, is it?
What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
Damn. General logs, log off. They must all be encrypted.
That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
Okay, so we can't do
that. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it. That log is not currently accessible.
Damn, so it's just all of them, really, is
that
it?
That log is not currently accessible.
Our general logs.
Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
Milky Way departure, sorry, archaeologist.
The day is finally here. We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband.
Man, Clancy Brown is such a good voice actor.
Here's hoping 600 years can change a man.
Asari archaeologists. Oh, Liara Tassoni.
Sam, this is a reminder about Dr. Liara Tassoni. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Mm. Pretty sure my sister's mentioned Dr. Tassoni. An expert on Protheans, I think.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto data pads.
Nice.
Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni.
Oh, wow. Hearing her again's pretty cool. Me.
Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime,
yeah, she was never much for
my research. I hope your team finds it useful.
Nice. Well, that's pretty cool how they brought her voice back into it.
I received your message. I must say the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave the Milky Way behind. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
So that must have been
Dunn's agreed to a scouting
after Mass Effect 3.
I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Sarah. Dr. Tapera says she'll be fine, but she's my daughter. How can I not worry? I hate to leave her like this. It's these moments when you wish you told your children you love them more often. Or ever. Which brings me to the tough part. Kids, if anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out. I hope you'll understand.
Damn, hey, this guy. Log off. That's gonna be interesting. Gonna have to come back there, that's for sure. What's that there, data pad?
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge that the Protheans were an advanced race that flourished in the Milky Way about 50,000 years ago, then went extinct.
Boom.
Even at the time of this writing, the year 2182, their culture remains a mystery. During my studies, I have developed some practices that can be used when analyzing any ancient culture. I hope they may prove useful for the research community.
Sweet. So she's helping me even though she's not here. She'd be long. Or she might not be dead.
When studying a dead race, the most obvious problem is the lack of an observable population. This raises the question, when is a species truly extinct? The Prothean civilization spanned the galaxy, and it took centuries to confirm that all members of the species really had died out. While it's possible that living Protheans may be found in a hidden pocket of the galaxy one day, the chances are statistically trivial. Once an extinction is confirmed, the study's nature moves from sociology to exoarchaeology.
Oh well, it'd be good to have her around, but I'll just have a quick look around. Don't think there's much going on, so we might just have to probably head out. Might as well just head over to the bridge and see what's going on through there. Don't think there's many other places to go. Probably will explore this place off camera. And excuse the action too, guys. I know there's a lot of dialogue to go through. Not much action going on at all, but it's still the beginning stages of the game, so I do apologize for it, but I do want to try and get to some action as soon as possible, because even I'm itching to shoot something. Let's go to the cargo bay. Hopefully we can find ourselves a ship there. Cora?
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks and looking great.
See, I don't mind these little cinematics, but when you have to go through logs and computers, fuck. So long.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
And you always gotta look good, man. Hopefully this Tempest is, you know, just like the Normandy, or an exact copy. That'd be good, because the Normandy was
the Tempest
was sick. Look at those facial animations. Oh yeah, she's pretty much just like it. Could be a bit smaller, I think it is. Yeah, no, it definitely looks a bit smaller. Finally got ourselves a ship, guys, finally. Now we can get the fuck out of here and explore. Do some proper exploring.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
Is that another female Turian? It is two.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Oh, yeah.
Vetra. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything in between. Are we
ready? Sweet.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Got a team of chicks.
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
Let's get out of here then.
Yeah. Let's go see the rest of Helios.
Let's get out of here. Find some bad guys to shoot.
You're not going anywhere.
Oh, of course.
Damn it.
Almost there.
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director really? Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family,
look at that walk.
Didn't you?
It's not right.
Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Oh. The corruption.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Really, really.
They told me he wasn't essential, but I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
Damn, she's got family.
It's done.
Maybe a son?
Madison's gonna kill me.
She's gonna kill someone.
Thank goodness.
Need to kill someone.
For a sec, I thought I was gonna have to deal with Addison again.
And no one wants that. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
That's exactly right. That's why you're going to be part of my team, girl.
Someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Let's go. Alright, and here we are.
Labs, sensors, exploration gear.
Dr. Lexi.
Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
Sweet. Place does actually doesn't really look much more advanced, does it?
Odyssey Drive.
From the Normandy to the Tempest.
That's Gil Brody, engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam.
Oh, she's hot.
And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light,
sweet.
Stealthy,
finally a ship.
Fastest ship in the class.
I'm actually excited for it, you know. Let's get it on.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part.
What's the best part?
When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Oh, sweet. The bridge, yes, of course. This is just like my own personal space type stuff, you know? But we're gonna head on. Alright, so I'll probably look in the next episode, or maybe just do it off camera. Gotta scan everything
first.
Better
head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
Yeah, I'll probably just,
you can
examine this place in my own time.
Or just get the crew together.
Cause I'm itching to shoot something, man.
We call this the research room.
It's looking pretty snazzy though.
And coordinate with the Nexus from here.
I know, it just seems like the Normandy was more advanced. Even this is like 600 years later. This is the cockpit, I'm guessing. Not looking too bad. This looks
departure
smaller than the Normandy.
Locked. Nexus control. Ah, time
and
for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kallo Jath. A pleasure to be here. And
sup,
to meet
Kallo.
You, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Of course. Oh, keep us at a triple.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test
angry
pilot
cloud.
For the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
And this is the bridge.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and
the
nav system
has a team coming up in the background.
Everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
Well, we're gonna find out, I guess.
I guess we have to be.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
So this must be the team, eh? These
single
team.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine.
She's hot.
Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
Finally. Okay, let's say something good. We'll go with this.
I never planned to be Pathfinder. I don't know what's out there. But we're the Milky Way's best and brightest. We can do this.
We can do this.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Yes. Wonder if we can upgrade the ship like we could in Mass Effect 2 and 3. And upgrade the shields, the armor, the weaponry, software. That'll be good, man. Gonna need it for the
departure
future combat.
Verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Boom.
To Eos, then. What would have been our habitat one?
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kallo, take us in.
Probably not right now, but as you can see, it's just pretty much like the other ones. The other Mass Effects, so pretty much gotta go to Eos, but I will probably just leave it there, guys. A lot of work going on there, so we'll head on over to, well, actually, we'll end it there. I won't head on there. I'll just, I really want to check out the Tempest as well. Check out and see what it is. So, anyway, guys, I will just leave it there. So, please, if you did like it and it helped, please support my channel by smashing the like button. I'm your host, Noisy Boy. Thanks for coming on by. And as always, guys, stay noisy.